What is that?
Everybody.
Good morning. Happy Friday.
Yay! It's Friday. It's just another day, actually.
It is just another day. But it's time to get going.
It's time to get funky.
All right, so let's get to stretching, guys. Let's warm our body up. Let's start with those arm circles. Big arm circles. And reverse. All right, bring that right arm across your chest. Give that arm a nice pull. And switch. And bring that right arm back behind your head. And switch. All right, bring those hands in front of you, cross them, and then roll your shoulders forward. And then clasp them behind you and pull your shoulders back. All right, feet together, bend down and touch your toes. Legs are tight today. Extremely tight. All right, right foot over left, same thing. And switch, left over right. All right, let's bring those feet wide apart. Go down to center. And then all the way over to the right, switch into that runner's lunge. And bring that right arm up. Come back to center, and then all the way over to your left. We'll repeat. All stretch out the quads.
Hi, baby.
And switch. We finally removed the cone of shame last night. So Jeremy's quite excited. All right, give me 15 jumping jacks.
All right, guys. So today we're just gonna do it with you.
Woo.
12-minute AMRAP.
Yes.
So that means as many reps or as many rounds as possible. That means we set a clock for 12 minutes. And we go as hard as we can for the full 12 minutes doing the entire exercise. So today is gonna be 20 jumping jacks and 20 toe touches and 20 mountain climbers and 20 windmills. And that's it. You just have to do that over and over and over and over again until the 12 minutes is up.
It may sound easy.
Right.
But push yourself.
Trust me, it's simple.
Yeah.
It won't be easy.
Yeah.
With that, then we'll do 100 kettlebell swings for our bonus. And then again, if anybody wants in on our actual close workout, that's what we're gonna do afterwards. In there, we also talk about meal templates and healthy living and all of the things. Mm-hmm. So if anybody's interested in our close group, please let us know. But that is where we will do our workout today. In the meantime, let's get started.
Twelve minutos. Okay. Jumping jacks. Toe touches. Climbers. Windmills.
Yep.
How many of each?
20.
20.
20.
20.
All right. All right.
Are you ready? Let's get the party started now.
Like I said, go at your own pace, but this is the whole thing is to just keep moving, keep doing, keep being the best you can be. That's all we try to do every freaking day. Huh?
Yep.
I hope you're keeping count.
20. Mountain climbers and windmills. was round one. Two rounds. Down. Down.
Come on. Get out
of the way. One. She's been on the skateboard. How's everyone doing? Just keep going.
2.5 minutes left, guys. Keep going. Keep doing. Let's try and get a whole nother round.
Finish where you are.
So close.
Woo!
Good job, guys.
Way to go, everyone. That was brutal.
So it seems simple, but it's not easy. You just got to keep pushing.
Keep moving.
Yep, good little workout.
Yeah, that's the key, is just keep moving. Even if you have to go at a slower pace, just continuously move on those. And that's what really counts. I mean, obviously, if you have to take a break, take a break. But work yourself up to it. Every day, just try to do a little bit better than you did the day before.
And with that, woo! We swing.
We swing.
As many as I want. 5 sets of 20.
5 sets of 20.
So big. Yes, you are. You're freezing standing up now. Look what you got.
Oh.
Find a tennis ball.
20. Thank you.
Floating. How's everybody doing? We doing good? Come on, bug. Hey, I tell you. 100. All right, guys. We are good and warmed up.
How is everyone? How was your workout? If you enjoyed it, leave some comments. If you did, if you didn't like it, leave some comments. Let us know what you think.
Yep. With that, we're going to jump into our closed group workout. Get on to doing some things today. So we hope you enjoy this. If you have any questions, please feel free to message us or get a hold of us. We would love to help.
Have a
good
day.
Weekend.
Bye.